guys buying the records. God love you. Yeah. The very first one, 1965, New Colony 6, six Catholic boys. What better song title? I Confess. You know why? I Confess was number two. Lightning Strikes was number one. Tick me off! Tick me off! Tick.
Let me ask you, something know what? While you're tick talking me about what? This.
Go ahead.
What the hell are you doing?
Well, let me tell you a little story. It'll yes. be a quick one.
Yes.
Back when I was about 11, 12 years old, there was living in Chicago, just on the Chicago side of Elmwood Park, and living with my parents, of course. And a new family of Polish people moved in, and the adults spoke Polish, and they had an 11 or 12 year old daughter. And I, oh my goodness, she stole my heart. And she wouldn't talk to me. I mean, she spoke English, she just wouldn't give me the time of day. So if you remember, Chicago had alleys, and in the alleys is where they stored the garbage cans. So this song, if Teresa Miazga is here tonight, I wrote for her, and this is the story of my broken heart. Can't you see me cry?
Why?
Thank you, Ray.
Ladies and gentlemen, Bruce Maddie.
Have you heard me say, baby, I love you? Every word is true. I could never lie to you, my love. I could never lie to you. Kiss you gave me, because I'm not mine. You mean more to me than all the world. I love you till the end of time. Baby, let me see you smile, the one you used to say for me. That's how our life should be. Had you heard me say, living's not easy, thinking every moment of you. You made me forget all my other love. I could never lie to you.
Orchestra!
You know, we got to give the cave dwellers a big hand, this one, because they learned all these songs in about 3 minutes.
I really love you. If you feel the same way I do, you will know the love I have here for you. Baby, it's true. Baby, the days we spent together with fire.
Without you, I will always think about you.
together with fire. The nights were yours and mine, it's true. Plan our futures together. Love is here, it's getting stronger. Even if I live without you, I will always think about you, it's true.
Thank you.